Hey there all craft beer lovers, time for that beer review. New brewery time on the channel, guys, that we love. Taking a look at a new one, we are going to the county of Västra Götaland in Sweden. We're going to Grästorps Bryggeri or Grästorps Brewery, taking a look at their Bills Imperial Stout, coming in at 10% ABV in a 330ml bottle. And there's that bottle, guys. Says there, the color, the coffee, and the chocolate notes come from the roasted malts, the caramel malts, and carafa. The beer has been double mashed, and the sweetness from the beer comes from the malts and from honey. That sounds absolutely gorgeous. A little bit of honey. There you go. Yeah, basically a lot of text there. Plain black bottle cap. Bill's Imperial Stout. Grästorps Bryggeri, let's give it a pop, see what we get. There we go, good deal of smoke on that bottle opening. Lot of smoke. Okay. Never had anything from these guys before. Okay, looking good. Look at that. Let's get that back end pour in. All right. Okay, so in view, what do we have? Basically two fingers worth of a brown colored head. Looks a little bit compact. Yeah, pretty spacious as well. You can hear the carbonation hissing and fizzing. Yep, jet black beer. Looks really good. Good, nice head on it. Let's get the aroma. Yeah. I get both kind of a little bit of a soapy hop sensation, but I also get a lot of dark roasted malts. So definitely that roastiness to it. Yeah, almost like a bacony vibe. Yeah, smoky bacony vibe to it, dark roasted malts. Almost like a little bit of soapiness from the hops. Yeah. Okay. So with that said, guys, we will just have to dive in and see what it's all about. Cheers all. Roasty toasty right away. Definitely roasty toasty malts. Okay, again. Quite carbonated. Yeah, dark roasted malts, that's basically what I get. Maybe like a faint bacony hint. Bacony smoky hint, but not much. It's there, but it's not much. For me, this stout actually got the emphasis on the dark roasted malts, basically. That's roasted toasted malts with a faint hint of bacon and smoke. That's what I'm getting, basically, on this one. It's always interesting to try out some new breweries, of course. For me, Grästorps Bryggeri or Grästorps Brewery got their Bills Imperial Stout. 10% alcohol is quite well concealed. But for me, to be absolutely honest there, guys, it's nothing out of the ordinary. It's a little bit of a run-of-the-mill Imperial Stout. Final sip. Yeah, it's nothing out of the ordinary. It's okay, it's drinkable. alcohol well concealed, roasted toasty malts, faint hint of bacon smoke, but that's it. For me, I'm going to give it a 3.25 out of 5. It's okay, it's drinkable, and not bad at all, but nothing out of the ordinary, and basically, that's all she wrote. Thank you for watching.